Even the babies are intrigued by these relics of their ancestors.